A wildfire near Timberon, New Mexico has burned 100 acres and is 0% contained. Timberon is about 30 miles south of Cloudcroft in Otero County. The New Mexico Forestry Division says the fire was discovered around noon today. All roads into and out of Timberon are restricted, and a temporary shelter has been set up at Cloudcroft High School. Areas near Timberon are under a mandatory evacuation order.